Hey guys, welcome back to your channel and welcome back to another episode. So as you guys know, in my last video, I took my car for dyno, but I wasn't fully satisfied with the numbers. I knew I can do better, so I decided to go again. But this time, I ended up going to a different shop. Now, going over the results, Simba, how you doing, buddy? Give me a kiss. All right, so now going over the results, the numbers are pretty impressive. I'm just really happy. Last time when I took my car for dyno, I ended up getting 452 wheel horsepower and 492 torque. Yeah, it was 452 wheel horsepower and 492 torque. Now I am at 465 wheel horsepower and 540 torque. That's pretty impressive for a stock F80 M3. Again, I don't have any exhaust or intake or whatnot. It's just pretty much boot mod 3 stage 1. So yeah, I mean that's what I ended up getting, 465 wheel horsepower and 540 torque. So I'm pretty satisfied. I don't think I need to go again unless I go stage 2, or maybe I'll put an intake and go again. But I don't think I need to go again. I'm pretty happy now. I'm satisfied. So now I'll be heading to my garage to install the front grills on my F80 M3. As you guys know, they come black and silver, but I ended up getting like a full-on black grill. I think the car would look a lot better with all black and blue. So yeah, let's hit the garage and hopefully I don't break anything.